Hi everyone, it's really early.
Alexa, pause.
Thank you for listening to Kiss.
Alright.
Goodbye.
We're just getting ready because we're going out for breakfast. Your room looks so messy. We're just going out for breakfast. We were gonna go, where were we gonna go? Don't know. We don't really know. We're just going with Alexa's parents. And we're going to Shoreditch.
Is it in
Shoreditch? I don't know. Yeah, just for breakfast, and we'll get back to you when we're ready, because PT's. So, we're ready-ish now. I'm just wearing black jeans, a belt, and black top. Charlotte's wearing beige jumper and leather look trousers. And, is that what they're called?
Wet look, I don't know.
And my dad's found a restaurant, it's an Indian... restaurant for breakfast. It's an Indian restaurant for breakfast. We're not 100% going there, but we think we are. So we're just pulling up to the petrol station. We're on our way to Shoreditch to go and get some breakfast. And we don't know if we're actually going to the Indian place.
I think we are.
And I'm just feeling up her tanky. Yeah. So here she is. We've just pulled up and now we're in the car park. We're in the car park and we're just about to go into the restaurant.
Alright.
And yeah, we'll show you what it's like when we get in there. And then
that was it.
Oh. I thought he was gonna come in. And then yeah, and then now we've been going around for so long trying to find a car parking
space. And we finally found one, hopefully it's actually a good one.
There's Liza's mum in the front. And we found one, and we found so many places where we can take pictures.
Look at my mum's face.
You can't see her.
So, we're trying to find my dad's. What is that? Look at that.
I don't know if they can see it.
We're trying to find my dad's office where he works. We just found this thing. Don't know what it is.
Oh!
You can keep my regret. Baby, I got these scars. I got this drink, which is a lychee drink. And this is the view that I'm looking at right now. So we just went in that building for a drink.
And we got a mocktail.
Yeah.
A cocktail.
Because I'm driving. Charlotte's not legal. And my mum's hungover.
And my dad's drunk.
And my dad's driving. Yeah. And so now we're going to find somewhere to eat. We were meant to be coming out for breakfast, but it's now 12:05. And.
Was it late in the
Yeah, I know. And it's really noisy, so I'm sorry if you can't hear me. You might not be able to hear us, but we're in this Indian restaurant, and we're now waiting for a table, and it should be around like half an hour, and I'll show you what it looks like. Oh, I don't think you can hear us, but we've got loads of stuff stuck in our teeth and we can't get it out. It's gonna go off now. Well, maybe it's meant to do that. Maybe that's just happened. The fire alarm keeps going off.
The last bit you saw was of us trying to get stuff out of our tooths, and the man gave us a toothpick so we could get it out.
I'll get me some new shoes.
I bet they're expensive.
Yeah,
so we now need to.
We've got really bad blisters.
Oh, yeah. Eliza's going to take her shoes off. My feet hurt. And not ideal. Anyway, let's try and find the car. We don't know where it is. And we've probably got a long walk.
Yeah.
Because we have walked a very long way to get here.
Yeah.
Hence why our feet have got blisters.
Yeah.
So yeah, cool, cool.
Cool, cool, cool.
And the restaurant. We didn't. Really scared, didn't we? We didn't think we were going to like it because we didn't like spicy food. But actually, we've thoroughly enjoyed it.
He really gave me a really weird look.
And they had really nice potatoes. My arm was really aching. They had really nice potatoes.
Yeah.
But they just tasted like butter new potatoes.
And we'd usually order. He's wet.
I can't smell it. I can't smell it.
He had a wet patch. Oh my god. Let's see.
I don't know if it was.
If you didn't hear that, that man that just walked wet himself.
I think they heard you.
oh my god. That's gross. We can't find our cars, so they've probably been towed away.
Okay.
Joking, but we parked somewhere. It said it was free, so that's not like London, so hopefully they haven't been towed away. But yeah, we can't find them, and our feet kill.
This is my Miss Charlotte's dream car.
We should have videoed it from the front.
Oh my god, that was so nice.
It was like
inside, all had a huge screen.
There were.
That was so nice.
The car!
We found the car!
We've got to quickly end the vlog because Charlotte's leaving me now and I'm going to work. We need to shout out Charlotte there, Mom. Because they keep asking me to shout them out for their birthdays. So happy birthday to Charlotte.
Happy birthday.
And yeah, we hope you enjoyed.
It's having really awkward eye contact with me now.
Anyway.
I can't see him in person.
Anyway.
Oh, sorry about that.
Yeah. Thanks for watching.
Thank you for watching. See you in our next video.
Okay, bye.
Bye.
Bye. Bye.